So the Blackhawks in their win against Anaheim last night were 2 for 3 on the power play. Radish and Kane with power play markers. But here comes a shorthanded opportunity. Takes the shot and he scores! Trevor Moore with a shorthanded goal for the second straight game. And we are tied at one apiece.
A puck that hops by the Blackhawks on the faceoff win. Oh, nicely knocked out of the air, and that pushes the puck into the open ice for Trevor Moore. He makes a sweet move around Colin Delia. And Moore's got 4 shorthanded goals on the night, as you mentioned, Lee. A shorthanded goal on Tuesday against Nashville. A shorthanded goal tonight. The Blackhawks give up their 6th shorthanded goal of the season. And this game is tied at 1.